Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Creatures. This game was requested by Retro Demo Scene.
This is Creatures on Commodore 64, a game requested by Retro Demo Scene. Let's give it a go. Excellent music though. But I'm sure you will notice that this game has a lot of other excellent things. I just swapped the disk side first. And press fire. Really nice professionally done loading screens. I don't mind watching something like that. Especially when it works. And Creatures is short for Clyde Radcliffe exterminates all the unfriendly repulsive earth-ridden slime. Excellent music, 1990, so it's a little bit late release, which explains why it's a good looking game. I'll go with the music at first. Maybe I'll give this game another go. So here we go, up to jump, press fire to spit fireballs, I assume. You can also press fire for a longer time and release a fire breath that is pretty damn useful. Flash and fire breathe that creature out of existence. Notice this game does have a music and sound effects at the same time. But it's not that rare. It's one of the games oh crap! You better not run too fast. You get screwed royally if you run too fast, like I usually do. Also, you can get yourself screwed if you scroll too far to the right, because you can't scroll back. Holy crap! Oh crap! I haven't played this much at all, so I will suck. And every time you die, you start from the beginning of the level. I'm not sure if there is save points along the way. That's damn close. But we'll see. It does look very nice. Hopla! Up to jump is always a little bit of a hassle with these games. He's gone, of course, because I already collected him. So let's get here and kill him. Ah, come on! Oh, okay. Gets that one of getting through it. Okay, luckily they didn't come all the way here. Try to get him. Jump! Jump! No. Looks like you can take one hit before you have to restart the stage. The stage doesn't seem to be that long if you see the map. But yeah. When I'm playing, you know, it's going to be difficult to get hit through even the first stage. You don't have to kill that guy in the balloon, you can just dodge his attacks if you want. I'm a wuss, so... I'll just kill him so I don't have to worry about getting killed. By those, at least. I'm sure I'm going to get killed by something else. Too close. I guess you have to use the fire pellet to get rid of it. Oh well, there goes my one. Ah, oh, he comes all the way there, so stand there. Fire breathe! What the... It's a game where you have to remember where the enemy comes, where they turn. Ah, up there. Can I walk onto it? What do you think? I think I can. Oh, that's cool. Kill you. Come on, kill you. Piss off. Oh, okay. Get rid of that. There's one to the left I didn't get. Not sure if I need to collect them all. Or do I just get bonuses for the ones I collect? He turns there, so attack here. Continue my adventures. He turns there, so let's do this. It is an excellent game. You can't walk while you're charged up, but you can. Oh! There you go. Okay. Should be safe to stand here. Okay, how far do you come that way? There you go. Hope we don't get terrible surprises. Okay, you. I think I should be able to fire breathe you from here. No surprises! Please. Hopla! Oh, no, what the fuck? That was stupid. Hopefully there's a save point somewhere, so I have to continue. Ah, yes. That's excellent. So there are save points among the levels. How do I do this? Can I... I think I lost my charge when I went to the leaf. Ah, I can do this. Holy! That was nasty. No! Don't jump into the lake, poor Clyde. What's your name, Clyde? I can't remember. Ah, it scrolls that far. That shows you where then. Where you start. That's the last Clyde. Poor creature. I have to kill this stupid bird again. How far did you come? Oh, that way. About the tree. Okay, how do I dodge this guy? By not going down when... I don't need to kill him. Oh, actually, right. Because you can't kill that guy while you are flying around. Ah, looks like the bullets disappear when I touch my raft, so I have to do it a little bit further away. Luckily he took only a couple hits. Oh, what? Thought that was something you'd need to collect, because wasn't he shiny? Oh, I don't know. Let's do this highly skillful jump. Anytime. When you're ready, you can do it. Come on. Hoppa! Let's not do that jump. Let's just continue. There we go. Maybe I should have gone up first. Come on. Come on! Oh, don't kill him on what the hell am I doing? How many hits does he take? Don't tell me I have to jump over him. I think this is working. There's a sound like I'm hitting him, but doesn't seem to be taking any damage. Maybe he just takes a silly number of hits. So jump when he's going away. Shoot early. I don't think this is working. Has to be, there's no way I can jump like that. Sometimes I surprise myself. Not often, but sometimes. Being way too careful, wasting a lot of time. I should be able to kill you, because you're a stupid bird, or... Maybe it's one of those owls that are not what they seem to be. Can't jump over him, so surely I can kill him. Come on, surely. Ah, maybe there's that guy up here. Maybe he drops onto him. Oh! Didn't drop, but killed him. Cool. This game keeps surprising me all the time. Now I should be able to go up. These guys are not flashing, so screw you, I'm going to kill you. Can I jump? Yes. Collect one of these. I sure hope you don't have to collect them all. Jump! Holy jump! Help! Oh, look, he's not coming back. I guess you can't kill him, you just have to go underneath. Would be nice to have some kind of a visual reference for some enemy you can kill and enemy you can't. This one doesn't seem to be killable, you just have to. Or maybe it dies when you kill these guys. We'll see soon enough. No, he doesn't. Come on. I should be able to jump here safely. Of course, I went too far to the right, so I can't get to this guy. No! Well, there you go. That's Creatures on a Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching. Excellent game. Go play it yourself.